Hey everyone, this is Don DeMontagne from Dumbest of All Worlds, and if you're like me, you're very disappointed at how Game of Thrones ended, so today, we're going to try and fix it. So many plots and character arcs that were built up over the years were destroyed like a rat eats its young. Some events just didn't seem justified. In Season 8, Episode 5, Daenerys' attack on the civilians of King's Landing was heavily foreshadowed, but it didn't feel justified within the context of the episode. An easy fix here would be to simply have Arya riding Drogon instead, disguised, wearing Daenerys' face so nobody would know. Arya frequently says the motto of the Faceless Men, Valar Morghulis, or All Men Must Die. What she really means by this is, I will kill everyone in King's Landing. This is foreshadowed by Melisandre saying Arya would close green eyes, brown eyes, and blue eyes. This is every eye color in the books, so we know that Arya will inevitably roast thousands of people. Daenerys, instead of attacking King's Landing, will spend the rest of the series taking a break. She's earned it. She wargs into Hot Pie's body and takes a tour of the Seven Kingdoms. Many people were unsatisfied over how quickly the White Walker army fell. We never got any explanations as to their motivations. What the show should have revealed, as is revealed in the books, is that the Night King is actually Bran, who has warged into Jon Snow, who is wearing the Night King's face because he's embarrassed he banged his aunt and doesn't want anyone to see him. The actual Night King is still beyond the wall and not even close to Winterfell yet. The real Night King realizes what's going on, and he wargs into Arya to kill the fake Night King, which is really Jon Snow. Also, Grey Worm dies here. And where's Daenerys during the battle? Checking out the Vale. She's never been there. She invents gravity by dropping Robin Arryn through the moon door. Many fans were upset and confused when Cersei decided to stay back in King's Landing instead of help the living. She seemed completely nonchalant when they said the wall fell, which should be a huge indicator that she should help out. However, as is revealed in the books, Cersei may not have been healthy enough to fight. Bran at this point has warged into Supreme Leader Snoke from Star Wars and is using the Force to make Cersei's heart pump way harder than it should be. This is incredibly painful, and is rendering Cersei unable to do much other than drink her famous prune juice. Daenerys? Probably at the Twins, checking out the bridge. Now this sets us up perfectly for the finale, and I call this Cersei's Gambit. Jaime, in order to prove that he does in fact love the citizens of King's Landing,
I never really cared much for them.
Wants to warg back in time to become Margaery to help the peasants and show he cares. However, with his poor warging ability, he accidentally wargs into Mace Tyrell. Cersei, with the extra blood being force-pumped by Bran, has developed warging powers herself and is resolute in saving Jaime, who is in Mace Tyrell's body, from being blown up in the past. She wargs into Margaery Tyrell in the past to try and prevent the explosion, but she only wargs into her 5 seconds before the wildfire is ignited and keeps getting blown up.
I've warged into her 1,000 times, but I fail every time. I can never stop her from blowing up. I mean, Jaime as Mace Tyrell.
At this point, Hot Pie is bringing a pie for Queen Cersei. But who can forget that Daenerys is actually controlling Hot Pie and poisons the pie in order to kill Cersei. Hot Pie serves Cersei the poison pie, but at that moment, Cersei succeeds in saving Mace Tyrell in the past, but then Margaery dies in the explosion, so Cersei dies in the current time. Mace is just not pumping enough blood for Jaime to warg back into his own body, so Jaime is stuck permanently as Mace Tyrell in the past, and dies when Arya as Daenerys roasts King's Landing, which is now called New Winterfell. The guards see Hot Pie next to dead Cersei and accuse him of killing the queen. Daenerys realizes the jig is up and leaves Hot Pie's body, and the show ends with the Kingsguard ripping a confused Hot Pie to shreds.
When you play the Game of Thrones, you win or you die.